Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First, we have to drag a static structural analysis. Then double click on the engineering data. Select engineering data resources. Then we have to select a general material type. Here we just click the plus symbol for adding the material to the library based upon your requirement. After that, we have to return to the project. Then right click on the geometry for import the geometry which was created in another software such as SolidWorks or Creo, which must be saved in STEP format. That's why we are importing into the ANSYS workbench. After that, we have to just double click on the model. Now our geometry from the another software is importing in ANSYS workbench. Here our geometry is successfully imported. Yes. Then we have to specify the material here. So we have to select a geometry in a project tree. Here we assign the material based upon your requirement, which was adding a library. Then just right click on the mesh, click the generating meshes. Our meshes is created here. Here you can change the sizing of meshes based upon your requirement, such as coarse, medium or fine. After changing the sizing, you can just click update. Now our mesh is updated here. Then go to static structure analysis setting. Here we are specifying the supports and load. First we are specifying the support, such as the cylindrical supports for steering. Set the corresponding faces for cylindrical supports. Just click apply after applying that. Then we have to give the rotational velocity for steering. Set the corresponding faces to give a rotational velocity and specifying its magnitude value in terms of radians per second. Give the corresponding directions of rotational velocity. Now our rotational velocity is successfully applied here. Then we have to give the loads at the corresponding faces. So select a loads, type of the remote force. Select a corresponding faces to apply the remote force. Click apply after applying the load. Give the magnitude value based upon your requirement and specify the direction of applying the load. Give the dimensions of the magnitude value for the force in terms of Newton. Then we have to add a pressure on horn. Set the corresponding faces to apply the pressure and give the values in terms of megapascal. After that, you go to solutions, just give the total deformation and equivalent for my stresses and strains. Then just solve the solution. Now our project is getting solved here. Our project is successfully solved. You can play it by the animation video. We have the all corresponding solutions and the corresponding videos and report preview and print reviews. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.